What should you do with stinky old fish skins? How about powering your cell phone? I'm Anna Rothschild, and this is Gross Science. No matter how much you love fish, you'll likely toss the skin. But why let a good thing go to waste? Turns out, a team of physicists has found a way to make fish scales into tiny electrical generators. So how does it work? Well, fish scales, along with bones, cartilage, and tendons, are all made of a protein called collagen. Collagen is a piezoelectric material, which means that it creates an electric charge in response to a mechanical stress, like pressure. You can tap it, slap it, squeeze it, freeze it. No matter what, it'll make electrical energy. You might have seen piezoelectricity at work this summer. It's what makes barbecue lighters spark. When you press the trigger, it strikes a piezoelectric quartz crystal, which in turn generates high voltage that creates a spark and lights the fuel. The cool thing about these materials is that they work in reverse, too. Feeding a piezoelectric material electricity can make it change its shape or vibrate. This is how the tiny speakers in those novelty cards work. You open the card, close the circuit, and send electricity to a piezoelectric diaphragm. It deforms its shape and vibrates at specific frequencies, creating sound waves. But back to fish skins. To make a tiny generator, the team collects carp scales from a processing plant. They take these scales and put them in a solution that makes them flexible and transparent. Add electrodes and laminate the whole thing, and you have a biodegradable energy harvester. Potential uses include small electronics that you can bend, see through, and even eat. And it's all because of fish skin. It's basically the ultimate upcycling project. I should put that on my Pinterest board. Perhaps the coolest thing about this generator is its high sensitivity to pressure. Just tapping four of them can power 50 LEDs. If able to pick up mechanical energy from ambient body movements, wind flow, and even sound vibrations, you could power your phone just by walking. No charger needed. And because it's made of collagen, the generator could be biocompatible. That means it's not harmful to living tissues like your skin or organs. After all, so much of your body is already made of collagen. So beyond handheld electronics, physicists are exploring medical applications like insulin pumps or pacemakers. The tiny movement of your heart beating would provide enough mechanical energy to keep the generator going. Which is super cool, as long as you can get over having dead fish parts in your body. Ew. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you have a question about these generators, let me know in the comments. And for more gross science, hit subscribe.